no problem. Camping all night. We went there, it was about 10 of us. Me, Mel, Daniels, Barbara Bucket. We went to the store. We got 17 boxes of Tide washing powder.
Okay.
We went out to Belle Isle. We got in the fountain, tuxedos and all. Spread it to washing powder all over the fountain. Suds was 10 feet high all the way down in the lagoon. If I show you, but at the Belle Isle. The police came. They couldn't arrest us for nothing because we couldn't do it. We weren't doing nothing wrong. But that was the highlight of my childhood growing up in Detroit and going to Pershing High School.
Hi, this is Taj reporting, capturing the alumni class of 1962 of Pershing Heights. Doughboys and Doughgirls. I too am part of that generation of Doughgirls and excited to be here to listen to the memories of past, the stories of present, and looking forward to the future. So let's go right in with the Pershing Heights and get the night started.
We're having a party, dancing to the music played by the DJ on the radio. Table. Me and my baby, we're out here on the floor. So Mr. DJ, keep those records playing, 'cause I'm having such a good time dancing with my baby.
Having a wonderful time this evening, enjoying the dancing. You know, the food was nice, just a good atmosphere.
You'll take me out for a spin?
Absolutely, no question about it.
We're going on the floor with the cast technician class of 70 and over.
Girl, you got me feeling single.
Good time in my senior year. Well, I had a 57 Ford in high school. You know, I had a red Fairlane 500.
Fairlane 500?
Oh, yeah.
All right, that's a fast car.
That's fast
car. That's a fast car for a fast man.
That's right.
We actually plan for this every year.
Okay, that's fabulous.
So we got a table. We got a table of 30 people.
Wow.
Yeah, we got three tables.
Okay.
And so we really enjoy coming every year. So it's a pleasure to be here.
Just good fellowship, have a good time, good wholesome time, enjoy the crowd, and everybody just enjoy themselves.
Or at least your senior year. My senior year was skip day. For most of us. Right. Yeah, you get away with something and no one try to keep you from doing it. That was really special.
Okay.
And graduation. I love Pershing. Didn't want to leave. That's why I went back and worked there 30 years.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
To see old friends and faces, it's exhilarating and it's fun.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed it tonight.
See, I graduated in the 50s, 57. So we had the Spaniels. That was one of my favorite groups.
Okay.
The Dales, the older groups, the Intruders. So they didn't play that. So that's what I really miss about this.
I graduated from Mumford.
From Mumford?
In 71.
Okay. Well, we're still happy to have you here.
Thank
celebrating
you.
And supporting the Pershing Heights.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
So, what do you look forward to tonight?
Just having some fun and hanging out with the Nelsons.
Yeah.
And their crew.
And their crew that you're a part of.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Best things in life are free.
The best things
but
in life
are free. But you can give
to the birds. The bees are eating money.
Well,
I need money.
Yeah, there you go.
Sounds good.
Very well. Beat it to the point.
Yeah. Those were the times.
Those were the times.
Yeah.
Good old time.
Yeah, who are we?
We're just long-time friends.
Long-time friends. Okay, that's wonderful. Here to enjoy the celebration tonight of coming together again.
I'm going to take my lunch money. I'm looking for that.
That's what you're here for. Uh-oh, they better watch out, especially with that smile up there, right?
I ain't forgot nothing.
All right, all right. So who do we have? What's your name?
Cheryl Ellis.
Miss Ellis?
Yeah. Who are? Ruben Wilson.
Linda Carroll Mason Andrews, class of 65.
All right. So this is Taj giving you an update here at the 1962 class reunion of Pershing Nights, letting you know the party is off and rolling. We got a couple hundred people inside. They're partying, eating, laughing, creating new memories. And there's more even to come. The night has not ended yet, so let's keep it going.
$20, and the money goes to Pershing High School students for scholarships and academics and special programs.
Jimmy Jenkins, Jimmy?
Yeah.
You know, we all grew up together. He was the only guy that was a prominent baseball player at that time. And he was the only guy I couldn't strike out, and he reminds me of it every day.
Every time we see you.
Okay. That's our claim to fame when we were 15, 16 years old. David Ruffin, before he joined the Temptations, he was a solo artist. He did a couple of records, Mr. Bus Driver. And he came and did a record hop at our high school in 61 before he joined the Temptations. That's what I remember a lot too.
Well, my senior high school year, I was married.
Oh, okay.
Yes, to a fabulous man. He's deceased now.
Okay.
We were just sharing pictures of him today.
Oh, okay.
But I always loved to dance, and I always loved to party, and so did he.
And so did he.
Yeah.
Right.
First cousin, but her and her sister went to Pershing.
Okay.
Uh-huh. That's Geraldine Douglas and Vivian.
Okay.
Well, I'll just say this much. I was under the doctor's orders to rest and not dance or anything like that. So, but I could not miss this party. It's such a wonderful party. So I'm here at the party anyway, and I sat here all night long and I rested on my elbow, and I considered that to be bed rest. But it was very difficult because the music was good, the food was good, everything was wonderful.
I grew up in Pershing High School District, but
many of my friends went to Pershing High School, and obviously the Jenkins, Jim Jenkins, who is a dear friend of mine, who is, you know, a big part of responsible for this wonderful event. So, you know, go Doughboys, that's all I can say.
It's a beautiful event. Came out tonight, had a good time.
Well, it's been a long night, but you know what, it's been, you know, it's something special because, you know, many of these people I graduated with, we all graduated, most of us graduated in 62, but a lot of us are plus or minus from those years. But, and we, it's dear to me because we can do this and we can come back many years later and say, you know, just enjoy each other. So it's our pleasure to enjoy each other. And, you know, we have been through many, many things in our lives. And, you know, many of them, I had not reunited with them for many, like 45, 40 years, 50 years. I'm 71 years right now, and I hadn't just seen many of them, and it's a pleasure to be with all of them. And you know, it's always better to be on this side of the grass, you know, because I lost many of them. Some of my best friends, they have been gone and to the better place. And but it's our special day, and we enjoyed each other, you know. Many of us were best, some of the best athletes that came out of Detroit. Pershing was united, known for football as well as basketball. Do you remember we won a lot of championships back in the day? Baseball, especially football and basketball. You know, so we're here. Some of us got our illnesses, but today we celebrated. And that was a pleasure for all of us, okay? So it's been a long night. We started at 7 o'clock today, and now it's going on 12 o'clock. But it's one of those things where you say, you know what, we've come a long ways. So thank y'all for being who y'all are to even come here with us. And y'all such a younger group, y'all the one y'all taking the videos, but I just want to let you know, it's our pleasure to be here and have y'all do this for us as well. So thank y'all for who y'all are.
Well, back in my day, we didn't have a lot, but we did have each other. We could only go, many of us didn't have transportation, but we had our bikes. We could only go as far as our bikes allowed us to go. You know, we had Detroit, we had Coney Gardens, we had 7 Mile, where we had 6 Mile, we had Sojourner Truth projects, we had, we went as far as DeQuinder. And back in our day, when we came along, you didn't go on the other side of 7 Mile. I mean, we just didn't. That's not what we did. Yeah. So anyway, I just want to say thank y'all for who y'all are for us today. Okay. I want to end this by saying it's been a long day, and thank you. And I love everybody that went to Pershing. Thank you.
You can give them to the birds and bees. I need to